sticky notes were first introduced with Windows 7, and you may already be discovered that you can change the color of notes by right-clicking inside the sticky notes, and choose your favorite color. But we have some more shortcuts to share with you, to make sticky notes more attractive on your Windows wall. Let's see how you can format your sticky notes. First, create a new sticky note by typing sticky note in your start search. Or in Windows 7, search for sticky notes in start menu. To make the text larger, press Ctrl plus Shift plus greater than key combination. To reduce the text size, press Ctrl plus Shift plus less than key combination. To make text bold, press Ctrl plus B key. To make text italic, press Ctrl plus I key. Or you can use both combinations to make the text bold and italic at the same time. To underline the text, press Ctrl plus U. Press Ctrl plus T to use strike through. To start a bullet list, press Ctrl plus Shift plus L once. To start a number list, press Ctrl plus Shift plus L combination twice. Continuously pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus L combination will give you more numbering style. To stop using bullet or numbering list, just hit an extra Enter key. Hope you will like this handy shortcuts for sticky notes. If you like this video, then don't forget to share with your friends. Do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take good care of yourself.